What's up, everybody? This is Zero, and today we're gonna play some Final Fantasy. So I haven't played in a minute, so I'm not gonna remember what everything happened, but I know we walked down a long road, and now we're going to. I guess now we're heading somewhere else. Let's see what. Yeah, let's see if we can get some more. I think we got one already. I wasn't gonna equip it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do a blitz ball type of thing, so that will be coming soon. I may do one while I'm, you know, with the regular gameplay video.
I saw in Killica. It was quiet, almost gentle.
What you up to?
Sure is.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat Sin, right?
But then, a new Sin will be born anyway.
Well, then you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can. Trust me. You are the best summoner out there. Yuna? Why does Sin always come back?
Yeah, it's a good question.
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Ah. Was it using lots of machina or something? Oh. Wait. Was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny. Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know.
So this is why you need free thinkers around.
There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same. Such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner. Sound like Micah?
That's not very nice, you know.
Open a drink.
You know, during a game, you have to think of blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
Can't think, that's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're gonna go on that date. Because the minute you do, that's when you lose. You see, Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat Sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat Sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself. Soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
You will go with us to Xanarkand?
Yeah, I'll go. I'll go to Xanarkand to see it with my own eyes. I knew it couldn't be my Xanarkand, but I had to make sure.
All right, let's go.
Bintasar.
Sorry?
Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Oh, you're in Albed.
Mm-hmm. I am Rin, owner of this establishment. Hela Dusadwi.
Huh?
It means nice to meet you.
Ah, well, Heli do sad we to you too.
Mm-hmm. If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Spira. Finding them and learning our language might be fun.
Hmm.
Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting. Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Yeah, I hear Albed aren't liked much. sorry.
Adeki Krisa.
Ah! Someone help! The chocobos!
That's our cue. Let's go.
Huh?
Oh,
gonna ride
thank
on
you for your help. Please, use this.
Thank you.
Huh?
You're so kind.
It is a ferocious beast.
Yeah, matter of fact, let me see.
It is a ferocious.
Okay.
Hmm.
to the Chocobo Corral.
Chocobo Corral it is. Of course, never just that easy. Yeah, we're gonna need you to let go of that poor chocobo. You will not be eating any more chocobos. We will be kicking your butt today. How would you like your butt kicking? Would you like it quick, or would you like to savor the beat down? Okay, this changes everything. Let's go.
Right now!
No, we need Orin. That's what we need. Orin got the juice. Get this haste too. Yeah, let's get it. Game over. I know you think you had them hands. Save the chocobos.
Have you an interest in renting some chocobos? as a token of our gratitude, the first time is free of charge. Please, ask the attendant if you wish to rent.
Thank you so much for saving the chocobos.
No problem, man. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead. Get everybody charged up. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop it here though. I feel like this might go longer. And I try not to keep the videos too long. So, thank y'all for y'all support. I appreciate it. And, you know, and I'll see you guys later. Have a great day.